My name is Modoulamin Fati, founder, farm manager, ML Poultry. At ML Poultry, we produce quality local fresh eggs which are delivered daily or weekly to our customers. Before TAF Startup 2018, this used to be my poultry house with about 200 chickens. And today, ML Poultry has just built a new farm with a production capacity of up to 4,000 chickens, thereby enabling me to scale up my production and create more employment for the young people and contribute towards the food self-sufficiency of the Gambia. The TAF startups don't just give you only the finance. They will work with you throughout the implementation of your business expansion plan. Plus, they will give you mentorship, and their doors are always open if you need them at any time. It has also validated my business and increased my customer base, thereby making ML Poultry the biggest poultry brand in the Gambia today. My advice for the young entrepreneurs, you have to be focused and know the fundamentals of your business. The journey of entrepreneurship is not easy, but with passion, determination, self-belief and hard work, you will surely achieve your business goals. You watching this might be the next TAF startup entrepreneur. Gambia defa dem diakuya, fonsa make.